I'm Abdullah Bahçetiner. I'm from Turkey. I'm a mechanical engineer. I've been working for 2 years in Turkey. I heard this course on internet. I was searching something on internet and I found it. And a course did warn me. I interested to this topic, and I decided to roll. And I rolled, and 30 months has passed, and now I'm here. This look very best and user friendly, and it had online certificated exam, and the lessons, the lectures are were very good, and very easy to reach on YouTube, and that's that. The course structure is was very good actually. The teacher was very good. The exact things are good. The very most attractive thing for me is this program held by IIT. This is the most interesting thing for me. It will be more convenient for foreigners. I had very difficulties reaching here, and enrolling the filling the registration form, but you have very good, very great sport team. They helped me a lot. I'm here because of I'm here because of them. That's all. Especially I'm mechanical engineer, but it has very wide disciplines. I can take course of aerospace, electrical engineering or construction engineering. It's very wide, and it's I'm really interested in them, but I will see what I need, and I will enroll one of them, I think.
We had like our college preparation also, so we just like we saw all the assignment questions. We did not give our best in this, so hopefully next time at least we'll give our best, because this time I couldn't see all the videos and all, so I saw like almost everything, but like for a few lessons I had to, you know, see only the assignment questions, so I did not have much time. So other than that, those like the way they taught us was really very different, apart from, you know, college. They taught in a more different way, so I liked the course actually. No, like only for this course I prepare. Maybe from next time, you know, I'll know what to do. And it was really very useful, and they taught us very, you know, neatly and like more in a bigger way and more different way also. So it was nice actually.
What was the course you attended
today? I took civil engineering, so I took structural analysis course and design of reinforcement concrete.
Prepared well, but still that nervousness to say.
Okay, I'm Jayashree, working as assistant professor in SR University, and now I'm going to write design of reinforced concrete structures in civil engineering.
Good preparation, good course. I'm a professor in the Department of Civil Engineering, Hindustan University. I'm taking a course on structural analysis.
This is the first time I'm writing design. Yes, yes.
What about you?
First time, sir. First time I'm coming in.
What which course are you writing?
Controls engineering. I prepared well. I don't know how to.
It's
very nice. It's very easy for us. It's my one of my subject in Anna University syllabus. So it's very easy for my preparations also. I hope it was for exams.
The cloud computing exam. I went through the materials. It seems to be very helpful. I'm hoping that exam will be good.
You're pursuing your studies or working?
I'm working in Satyabhama University as a faculty.
I'm from Satyabhama University and I'm going to write this NPTEL exam for industrial biotechnology. It was very much, very, very useful. Like,
people who are willing to go on this field, like work in this field, it's very, very useful for them.
The lecture material which was provided was very helpful for us to prepare at the last minutes. Overall, the course, whatever they have given and whatever they have taught, it is very in easy manner, we can able to understand very easily.
Good evening, one and all. I am Dr. Avinash, Assistant Professor, Department of English, Satyabhama University. Actually, Satyabhama University introduced us this particular course, NPTEL. We don't know what is it. They motivated us to do that. And I chose History of English Literature and Soft Skill. And we recommended this particular course to all of our students. Nearly this particular venue comprises of around 1,500 students of Satyabhama. Almost all the students of Satyabhama University are writing this particular NPTEL course. Last month we had a course, morning session, evening session, everything. Entirely we are doing a great thing. But this NPTEL has conducted the session in a wonderful way. We have never expected that the assignments are so good. We have never expected that the lectures and the way the exams were conducted were so professional. We never expected all these things there. All the students were also shocked when we come across online examines. We took it lighter in the beginning, but later on when the assignment marks and the dates and the results, when it goes on, assignment marks, internal, external, people started talking about NPTEL, and this particular course became so famous in all the aspects. So great work done by NPTEL, and all the institutions have, for this has become an eye-opener for all the institutions. Now why don't we conduct a course like NPTEL? That's what is the question by all the institutions. So most of the institutions have take this as a great opportunity. So great thing done by NPTEL. All the best for your future endeavors. Thank you.
It's really good. It's the same way, like the paper was little bit easy to this time. So, but it's quite nice, like new subject, new thing, like cloud computing I had. It was nice, nothing more than that. Yeah, it's fine, but I was expecting much more harder.
Okay. Oh, I see, okay.
Okay, like it's too easy, and like in 90 minutes we completed the paper for 180 minutes, so it was quite frustrating, boring also.
Oh, I see.
Because we studied a lot for that thing. But the last time also 90 minutes, and this time also 90 minutes. So now maybe I'll try for the like new phases, like machine learning and AI, all these kind of scenarios, because now these are only basics part. Now I'll go for their preliminaries and other prerequisites of this.
Oh, this wonderful experience, especially for me. We are in the consultant. I'm in the consultancy field. In fact, I chanced upon this opportunity. I'm basically a mechanical engineer working as a consultant with a German multinational.
Okay.
We are into power plant and infrastructure, water. So we are in India for the past 25 years. Incidentally, I was working as a lenders engineer for one of the solid waste management facility in Mumbai. The project was getting completed, and I chanced upon this NPTEL, and Dr. Dubey was conducting this solid waste management program. I tell you, it was wonderful, and because being a mechanical engineer, having to, you know, see this facility coming up in Mumbai. I was there for 2 years. I was monitoring this, and I could see the theory portion of, the formal way of understanding solid waste. It was wonderful, actually, very good. It's a good initiative by IIT. The best portion I liked is the practical concepts that Dr. Dubey brought in. Dr. Dubey was the professor from IIT Kharagpur was conducting this. So he had brought in a lot of his experience, to make the course in a very, very lucid manner, people to understand.
Some case studies?
A lot of case studies. Only thing is, I thought probably the numericals. So, you know, but when you work on Excel and when you work on calculators, I find a big difference is coming. Probably that have to be validated. All the numericals is my, like for example, two digits. There is possibility that two answers can be close. So I personally feel that the numericals, especially in the examination, probably it should be validated. This is my opinion. I may be wrong with this, I thought, because I was getting a couple of answers close. But fine, that's just a feedback. But otherwise, it's a wonderful program. It's a wonderful program.
It was a very nice exam. So it was, when we have to go interview, they will ask about how you are reinforced concrete, how much you are land. So based upon this, exam was very nice. We did well. This is a certificate exam, so very nice.
Firstly, it came.
I've written about Internet of IoT. IoT I've written. The course is very new today. It's very interesting. We learn the course in online and write the exam. We update ourselves. As I'm working as a faculty, I am getting updated every course by doing every course. I do every course in every semester. So new courses are coming. We are getting more knowledge about the from the courses, and writing in the online is very easy, and the location for exam center also is very easy to locate it. It's very good. For every week they are getting the feedback, and they are rectifying it, and if any problems we correlate with the Google main thing, they are immediately rectifying it. There's no issues. So immediately they are solving the problem and we are getting rectified about it.
Thank you. See, myself Kumar, I'm working consultant in a private concern. I've taken up graph theory, so it was quite good. Maybe this will be my sixth certification I'm doing here. So the material course content is really good. So from IIT, right? So top rank, it's really good. So I'm basically looking for working experience. So this bridge brings in a lot of value to me.
What's the most important, nice aspect of the medical course that you like most?
The constant learning, they give assignments and then keep engaged throughout the month, or 4 month or 12 weeks time, right? So that's really, really good. More practical kind of stuff I'm missing, because it's more theory. I need to go to the material for practical experience. Okay, it's more into a theoretical part. Maybe more lab work should add more value.
So good, sir. Actually, what all we had, the same came in the answer sheet, sir. I am studying Internet of Things, sir. IoT.
And how was your learning experience?
Learning experience too good, sir. Than classroom learning, this was far better, sir.
I think this was very useful for my BE. My computer science course, I think it just explored my knowledge. This was an introduction of IoT.
Okay.
I guess through this, I got a more wide coverage of what is IoT. And using it, I explored several technologies in computer science engineering. It was it's a very vague concept, so it was difficult to learn and online. Still, I made it through. This was very technologically forward in terms of what I'm currently learning in my computer science engineering. There's obviously a difference between learning through an online and having someone teach in person. So there was a difficulty in learning in online. Like if we get doubts, it was very hard for us to clarify with teachers or faculties.
So why was a forum, right?
There was a forum, but I guess there was not constant replies for questions or queries for the students. Based on online, I guess there's nothing else to do. This is already fine.
What's your next course that you think that you can do?
Next course, I don't have anything ready for next plan. Yes, if next set of topics come, I'll do it.
Industrial biotechnology. It was really good. I think I gained a lot of knowledge, and I thought it would be like more of much easy and all, but it was very competitive. I really liked it. The course material was really good. I liked the videos. The content was very nice. I liked the course. It was really good. And the assessment was really good. I think probably that enhanced the my ability to write the exam. My course is biotechnology, and this is industrial biotechnology. So I think almost 80% similarity was there. So assignments, it was really nice. The videos were also really good, very informative, and I like the professor who, you know, talked about the course, and it was nice. I liked it.
Rini, I have done Introduction to Internet of Things. I'd like to thank Dr. Sudeep Mishra, because his course content was very nice. He has given a lot of information to us. So really, programming part as well as the basic things, all information he has given to us. and the question paper was quite moderate.
Human resource development. Very nice and very skillful and very knowledgeable.
What is the best part that you like in the MPTL online?
MPTL, they are giving assessments and everything.
Okay. And you like the certificate part of it or you like the content part of it?
Certificate.
IoT, Internet of Things. The course was very good. All the materials were very useful for us for taking class. Actually, I am a faculty. It was very useful for me for taking class to my students also. And the exam center is very good, easily approachable. And the test was also conducted very nicely.
What is the course? I am a second year mechanical student. Actually, this exam is conducted by the IIT only. I am an university student. Some of the things what we cannot understand or what we cannot study in another university, we can study based on this course. It is actually a remote course only, how it happens means. Weekly there will be a lecture, it is a video lecture. So there will be 5 topics covered every week, 5 or 6. Based on that, the exam also will be conducted on that. And it is an online course, so every week we will be having an assignment at the end of each week. So based on those assignment and assignment mark, and the final exam mark will be calculated. So we will get the certificates based on those marks. This is the first time I am attending an online exam.
Does it match your syllabus in?
Yeah. I am a mechanical engineer. It is more related to that. It is related. Manufacturing process.
I don't know. I don't remember. Actually, this was my good experience. I took this. I did my exam e-business in NPTEL and it was a new experience for me. And it was kind of easy. It was easy only. And I have read. It was what was there in the video, they were sent it, and it was there only, that only thing. It was regarding, so it was easy for me. Everything was easy and I did my every assignment. Actually, I have learned many things, like which I never knew it, and when I was accessing and I got many ideas about it. So I'm doing my MBA and I got many ideas for this.
I did cloud computing. It was more similar to the previous paper which I did. I took up the course because it is correlated.
How are you able to manage 2 courses, your regular curriculum and all that? How are you able to manage that?
Like my present semester, it has both the papers. Like I have cloud computing at college and also here. So I thought it would be useful for me.
Yeah, I've written BI Beta, Industrial Biotechnology. Yeah. It's nice and I've written all the questions, what I know. It from the assignment only. The questions are asked from the side. Was it effective and very informative?
Did it match what you are learning in the college?
Yes, totally.
The same?
Yeah.
How many of your friends are with you?
More than 40 members.
So the learning experience of NPTEL is very good, sir, because the materials, that video lectures are very good by the IIT professors, and also the exam centers, it's very good. They have well planned. So all the things are done very well. Previously, in the first start of the syllabus itself, they have given entire content. So it's easy for us to go through all the contents. So it's matched with all the contents only.
It was arranged well. Oh, it is easy in computer. I have done human resource development. Yeah, related to MBA. Yeah. Everything was well structured and we got so many inputs from the courses and the material which was delivered by them.
The exam was good and like I told you the last time, I'm glad I'm able to do the courses because I need it. I had not done computer science in my undergrad and I want to pursue master's now. So that was the reason and I'm...
Okay, how many certificates do you have now?
2.
Good. So this is the third one or the second one?
This is the fourth one. So I gave 2 exams today.
Oh, good.
So and I gave 2 the last time. No, so the last courses that I did, I felt like I needed a little more teacher interaction, probably personal interaction, and these ones I did not. Like they were maybe more straightforward than the other 2 courses, that's why. But otherwise the forum is enough for us to be able to ask questions and all that, so that's not a problem.
And what's the next course that you're planning to?
Machine learning and artificial intelligence.
Control engineering. Exam romba nalla irundhathu. Questions konja tough da, ana nalla pannirukku. Illa class la college la nadathirukanga. Adhulam assignments vara vara IIT lectures irundhathu. Adha paathu konja training eduthukom. IIT lectures avanga nalla nadathirundanga. Adha aama adha avanga vandu English vandu konja kashtama irukku. Tamil medium la padikkravanga avangalukku la konja kashtama irukum.
But the equations, formulas,
adhellam prachana.
It was good actually. This is my first experience. And it's good. A software testing.
Yeah. Then with a child, then how are you able to study?
Since the assignments they gave, it was according to our convenience. So it was pretty easy for me to cope up.
Any difficulties that you felt about accessing the lectures?
No. It was good. It was pretty good.
Tinder integrated solid waste management for a smart city. Compared to a university syllabus, he taught it very easily. Syllabus was very easy. It was something easy than the syllabus. The syllabus is actually very bookish, but the course is like practically what we are doing, globally what we are expecting. The course was like that, so it was very easy to learn.
It's actually obviously very fine arrangements, everything they have done very nicely.
You might be a faculty.
Yeah, I'm a faculty. Yeah, it was useful for me. This is my first time I'm attending. Yeah, experience was very fine because we had some expectation how the arrangements will be done, everything, but apart from that, everything was fine. Whatever I expected, everything they have done.
I have did networks and systems. I think it will be useful. I have done my best. This course is second for me. I have wrote programming in C++ last September, and this time I wrote network and system.
Yeah, I took up industrial biotechnology course. I'm currently studying in Anna University, my second year. It was very useful, like how it's digitalizing, right? The current world is digitalizing and we have to learn more. Previously, we used to study from libraries, books, and now it has come in video lectures, which are much easy to study. Thank you, NPTEL, for that.
When you say industrial biotechnology, definitely you are missing about the practical part section of it, correct?
Yeah, practical section of it. But a part of the practical section involves the growth of microbes and those kinds of things. But anyway, we are able to learn a lot about how they genetically engineer organisms and much about industries on how the fermentation part takes part, beer industry, lactic acid industry, those kinds of things. A more of theoretical part. Practical part is just a small thing in that, but the theory is more important because there are different processes and based on the industry which you are performing, you need to select the perfect process for it. So there's a lot of theory involved in it rather than practical part.